Built with design and simplicity at its core, our free website builder allows you to bring your brand's vision to life online. No tech or design experience required. Let's look at some of the ways you can easily customize your site. Let's start by setting your website styles. In the Image Site menu, click Styles. Click the Palette drop-down menu and choose the pre-designed color scheme, or click Create to design your own. In this case, we'll choose a pre-designed color scheme. If you want to make changes to the theme at any time in the future, click Edit. You can also apply different font and button styles in the theme section. Simply click the arrow icons to scroll through your options. Now that you've styled your site, let's see how you can edit a page on your site. You can easily add a section by hovering over the plus icon, where you'd like the new section to go. Click Add Section. Choose a section type that you want to add from the drop-down menu. In this case, we'll add Select Text and Images. Then MailChimp offers you preset layout variations that you can choose to further customize your site. Now let's effortlessly add and edit text right from your page. Click on the text area you want to edit and start typing. Use the text toolbar to change some basic text attributes. Imagery is important to telling your story. So let's see how to edit the images on your site. To start, click the image you want to work with. Click Replace to choose your image. Choose to import one of your own images from the Content Studio, or search for a new image using our stock photo library. When you find the one you like, select Insert. When you're ready, take the plunge and get your site out there. Simply click the Publish button. You're all done. With your new website, you can share your business with the world and stay in touch with your audience.